I'm Sam, and I'm a musician for Felix and Fingers Dueling Pianos.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed.
I've been performing for about 14 years, and I've been dueling for about 12 of those years. I love playing weddings. I love playing private corporate events.
Left alone with Big Fat Fanny, she was such a naughty nanny. Hey, big woman, make a bad boy out of me.
What I like to bring to the event is a lot of variety and excitement in the different kinds of music that we'll play. When we play the ceremony, it's a certain kind of vibe. When we play the cocktail hours, we can set a different kind of tone or vibe for the event. When we play for the dancing portion of the night, it's a lot of excitement, a lot of energy, and getting people out there and having fun and making sure that the day is going really well for the bride and groom.
Heading out south to the land of the pines, thumbing my way to North Carolina, staring down the road, praying to God I see headlights.
I love playing just about everything, but I have a great passion for country music. I love that. All the old stuff, all the new stuff. I really enjoy country, and I'll play just about anything.
Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, go play. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play.
With a dueling piano show, you never know what you're going to get. It's always new, it's always fresh, and it's always exciting to be a part of that. You never know what the crowd is going to want to hear. There's a lot of variety that comes in from playing the different gigs. My favorite part of dueling pianos is to be able to get up there and make people happy through music. It's a lot of fun performing. I never take a night off, always having fun and a lot of energy in the room and trying to do the best we can to make sure that everybody's having a good time. When you can get up there and you can make somebody feel something through music, there's a lot of great energy that can be drawn through that in a live performance. And so I love feeding off of that and seeing the interaction that takes place between people when you're playing for them, or the interaction between you and an individual while you're singing to them, and just making people feel good from playing live is a really exciting feeling. When I'm not dueling, I'm still making music 7 days a week. I'm a high school choir director, so I spend my days with kids making music, teaching them how to sing, and I'm also a worship leader at a church. So between dueling and leading worship and singing with the kids during the day, music is part of my life 7 days a week.